Mountaineers, definitely. Let's go.
One.
Are we perhaps okay? So, a bit tiring. We're currently at 501 meters above sea level. So, we're pretty near the top of the mountain. Let's go! Currently at 554 meters above sea level. We're on top of Mount Mani-Ayao. So we're in the
Pinnacle.
There's
Mount Paya, and on the other side is just beautiful, beautiful sight.
The local youth here have made a small recreational park for the campers. They have built an area where you can rest after this. Soon they will be the partners of the Spring of Happy Mountain. We will train them for navigation and rappelling. We haven't reached the top yet, but we're looking for a little bit trail basing. We'll make a new trail towards the top. Right now, we're heavily vegetated, so there's no view, but we found an area where there's a beautiful area where they can put a campsite. So they're going to clean it up because it's just covered with grass. And hopefully, when we come back, we found it. My goodness, we found it. Mountaineers, we finally found it. The peak of the mountain. After like how many minutes of circling around the area, looking for a way to reach the top. Okay, that's it. Happy Mountaineers. My goodness. My goodness, finally we were able to find the topmost of Mount Mani-Ayao. After a long search, we were with the locals, they will be the guides of Mount Mani-Ayao. And they themselves told us that they've been looking for this rock for years already. Maybe the last person who was here like 4 or 5 years ago. So finally we were able, with the help of satellite map, compass and navigation, we were able to locate this beautiful, beautiful rock formation here on top. Topmost! Wow, first climb in how many years? First climb. Look at this, no trail.